Morning, everyone. This is Leroy Kwok. Can you hear me? It's a little bit loud here. Today, we are at a regular Wushu competition in the heartlands of Singapore. It's nothing special, but it has great meaning to us Singaporeans because we take some time off during our precious weekends to get this precious exposure to different martial arts styles as well as with new friends from different styles. Okay, so today I will be participating as well in the long weapons category. Okay, what will I be performing? I'll be performing this weapon. Okay, this is a farmer's rake. Don't think that this is just a rake. Yeah. When it claws away your weapon, you'll be left defenseless and the tail will come cleaving down on you and my kick will stomp in your face. Alright, so as I understand, most people, they seem to be too concerned with the points given by the judges. I would say, take it easy, people, and enjoy the experience. Take it as a chance for you to come here and gain exposure to the closely knitted martial arts community in Singapore, as well as to gain some experience of performing. Alright, now let's enjoy the show.